How's it going, guys? This is Danny Walker here with Off Leash K9, and today we're here with Chloe. Now, Chloe is a 4-year-old pit bull mix who's here for a 1-week boarding train. Now, Chloe was adopted in November, but before then, she spent 500 days in a shelter. During that time, she has developed some social issues and some resource guarding. She's a little fearful of strangers, so she'll bark and snap. She's a little nippy. We'll tag kind of her owner's feet, her owner's brother's feet, that kind of stuff. So really, they're just here to work on their social skills. So over the next week, we're going to work on her recall, her sit and her place in different environments, exposing her to things that she hasn't experienced before, showing her that there's nothing to be concerned of. I hope you guys enjoy.
Good girl. Sit. Nothing crazy. It's just an update. So, ready? Place. Place. Good, sit. Good girl. Good pick. Good come. Good place. Set. Thank you, mama. Good come. Good place. Set. Good.
Set.